What seems to me quite tragic, though, in this, that in spite of all the changes, the differences between Eastern Europe and Central and Western Europe persist.
Music is welcome.
What this protests has, or the people's movement has proven, is that our conscience is still alive.
All music made in other times and other places